the scramble by Walsh, and now he's ready to put it up deep. Out pattern goes to Alfredo Roberts. They check off. They'll change as much as 80% of the time at the line of scrimmage. Out pattern by Walsh. He makes the connection to Michael Irvin, who 4-yard line of the Sooners. Miami with the opening drive. Here's the handoff to Williams, a 5-yard. Put Brett Perriman, their fastest player out there. Walsh, though, play fake and is ready to loop it downfield. And he goes to Irvin, who makes the reception. It's a first down for the Hurricanes as they move the ball down to the 30-yard line of Oklahoma. And McMichael, who is a defensive back, covered. But Hurricanes are on the drive. First down, and here's Walsh dropping to throw, looping it down towards the end zone. There's speed going for the ball. It is caught by Melvin Bratton out of the backfield, but there's a penalty. That was his 33rd career TD.
Right from behind the defense. If this offense looks like a pro-style offense, it was patterned after the Miami Dolphins. Backs out of the backfield. Bratton, an excellent receiver. Nice throw by Walsh, and that kid's showing. Walsh showing no jitters whatsoever in his first national championship game. Puts this ball absolutely on the money. Steps over that front foot, has great confidence in his own ability to complete.
We'll see if the Miami defense can shut down the huge offensive blocking scheme. Here's the pitch back. Collins running with the ball, and very well as he crosses the 25. Behind. Normally they go wire to wire. Hand off, the fullback. First down and 10 for Oklahoma. Sooners 36-yard line. Give to the fullback. Bang goes Lydell.
Touchdown.
They go to the fullback. Lydell.
Stiff arm.
Second down and 12. Pitch back goes, and here comes Patrick Collins. He breaks the line of scrimmage, and he's up. Pitcher right there, spotting where the football was first touched at the 3-yard line. So now Miami has the long field to go, leading 7-0. Handoff. Warren Williams tries the middle and gets. Walsh is expert at the short drop and the quick throw. There's a man in the backfield, and there's nothing. Thompson sets the bone behind him. Rolling out. Thompson is caught from behind. Second down and 15, where they position the ball, and they try the fullback, and he doesn't get a thing. But they're not in the top 100 teams in passing. Pitch back. They gamble. They go to Stafford, and he doesn't get much at all on third down. They really have been flawless, and now here's the handoff. Warren Williams breaks the Oklahoma defense and crashes. Ricky Dixon's not big, but a rocket hitter. He knocked him out of the game. Now on second down and 18, the Sooner defense. The Sooners fumbling 58 times this season. They lost 22. Calling his own number and sprinting by the defensive line is Charles. Tough football, but that fan's going to lose the football game. Hand off. Right up. No, he keeps the ball to Charles Thompson. Second and 14, as you see. Thompson pitch back. Stafford turns the corner, and Anthony Stafford. And you might go that route. He's not a pro prospect, but he's got a long way to go in his career. As on the
Summers never caught a pass, but Roberts back in the ballgame.
Wing formation to the left. Pro offense all the way for the Hurricanes as Melvin Bratton spins off the tackler, finds his way somehow. Me controlling the ball much of the first half as we're early in the second quarter. Hurricanes up 7-0. Walsh in trouble. We're going to get him back at the 24-yard line. To put together long, controlled drives. He's not a big strike player. This time, Bratton comes down with the ball again as his stock rises with the fence.
What a pass.
Pitch back. Goes to Patrick Collins, and again, the Hurricanes are there. Look like he could hurt him with a hammer, but he'll be back. Option. Thompson keeps it. And set the wishbone. Third down and 2. Thompson pitch back. Patrick Collins. And Collins gets out. Yes. Jackson's their leading receiver with only 13 catches for the year, but he averages almost 28 a catch. 4 for touchdowns.
Look at that.
Pitch back goes to Stafford.
Screen is the third wide receiver. Walsh,
Walsh has been sacked only 13 times this season. He's tough to get to. Up the middle, he's got Irvin. He's got a first down as Michael Irvin. Into the passing school and now starting as a redshirt sophomore. He's 20 years old, loops it downfield. Too high and the Sooners have it. Ricky Dixon, the All-American, takes it back inside the 40. And Dixon still working at it. Not done yet. Turning to the outside, there's a marker down.
Right now.
Second down and 6. Thompson takes it himself, puts his head down. He's first back again. They shut down the fullback on 3rd and 1. And wants to go first half. Power set. Thompson pitches back. Turning upfield is Stafford, and he dives over the top. Then on Charles Thompson to stop him. Soon as won that game, 17-13. Pitch back goes to Collins on second and eight. Well, this Miami defense shut down the Sooner fullback the last two times they played. Now a hard throw off the flank. A nice reception down to the 20. Executive producer of NBC Sports, Michael Weissman. We're down inside 2 minutes to play. First half, pitch back. Stafford breaks it. He's down. Lead 4 years ago on Nebraska, then had a hold off the Huskers, winning 31-30. Thompson caught from behind. Is he? No, he gets away, and Thompson's down to the 5-yard line. First and goal. Now it's second and three with a position. Again, they won't be able to get two running plays off. No timeouts left. Pitch back. Heading in. Touchdown is Anthony. And so with 9 seconds to go in the half, the national championship game is tied at 7-7.
And you can see Thompson hesitate. He wasn't really sure what to do. 40
go in the half. Bratton, that'll do it. Live action now, third and two. And the Sooners aren't going to get there as Miami's Bernard Clark fills. NBC statistician Elliot Kale pointing out the Hurricanes have scored on their first possession of the second half 7 times in 11. Cleveland Brown equally great that night here in Miami as he directed the offense to the title. On first down and 10, the handoff goes to Warren Williams. A slant dive. Wind is picking up. Coming in off the Atlantic. Walsh gets time and dumps it off somehow to Brown. Open field run by third and 9 and third and 8 previously on this drive.
That's a screen.
They set the screen up nicely to Bratton to look at the play by Dante Jones with it. There it is.
Oh!
56 yards. 56 yarder. And so Greg Cox breaks the deadlock, and it's now a 10-7 game Miami. They've done so many times before this season. Down run. So far, the bone is not broken. A big play, though. And this time, they get virtually nothing at all. It's Derwin Jones, a 275-pound defensive tackle. Scholarship funds.
Watch Derwin Jones fight off the block of the center. Latham right there to make the tackle. Oklahoma's being beaten at the line of
scrimmage against Nebraska on 13 carries. He has only 31 yards tonight. Now in second and 10, the Sooners are again thrown back by and number one, trailing number two by three at the moment as Thompson breaks free on a third down play, dives ahead.
Gary Stevens and Jimmy Johnson, but tell you what, down here is where you want to play football, nice weather.
Jim Kelly, let's
long
go back
ball,
upstairs.
Letting it go, and it is taken down.
Kelly, and then he's absolutely fearless. It's a good play action fake, holds the linebackers, and this, once again, even though an incompletion, very, very close. I think it's a good
6:01 to go, third quarter. Hurricanes with the ball on a 10-7 lead. Here comes a blitz, but they go to the run, and Williams looking for room to go. Finds a moment's notice, and whoa. Finally breaks
this point. Miami's made the effort. Bratton helps on the block. He's got Troy Johnson there. Now watch the second and third effort by Williams. He's hit by a host of
play for the Hurricanes, and they have it first and 10, and again they go to Williams, but this time he is struck down by second down and 12 as Walsh steps in and gets time and drills a spike to Melvin Bratton inside the 40, and Bratton is down.
Carl Bratton, the crossing patterns tonight for Miami have worked all night long. Irvin's caught about two or three. McMitchell again in. He makes the tackle, but they're running in the middle of that zone defense. Walsh.
They can throw the ball against the Sooner defense, which is number one against the pass. And here is a throw and a catch by Melvin playing surface. Walsh on second and 10 goes to the draw. Melvin Bratton takes it straight ahead, but not for very well back. Walsh again is well taken care of. Lofting the ball. Irvin is open. Touchdown, Miami.
They had the triple formation again. Oklahoma came with a blitz. Dixon is the closest man, 29. See the trips? Williams inside, Irvin outside. Just a corner pattern run by Mike Irvin. Again, Walsh absolutely on the money.
Late in the third quarter, 2:31 to play in it. Go to the pitch back run, free ball, and it looks like three after the season. Thompson stands in. Go pass. Third and 10. He's not going. Sooners with the drive alive on the personal foul call, and here is the handoff, and this time it's Thompson keeping it as a part of the Oklahoma offense. Main man, the engine in the offense, Thompson rolling out, but he's going to go nowhere as Hawkins, a defensive end.
Fort, if they don't make it on third down.
Throwing a catch. Thompson hits his All-American tight end.
Fumble.
And then after he gets the ball. The Sooners aren't done yet, though, and now on the rollout. Walsh fires the ball to Melvin Bratton now. First and 20, 99 yards for Bratton tonight. Cleveland Gary's in now as they go to the run, and Warren Williams runs the ball. One to Bratton, one to Irvin. And only eight interceptions. Cleveland Gary breaks into open field. He has a first down. There's hunting the ball, looking to get it back. Again, it's Williams with the run, and not much there on the first field to a standing ovation. A strained knee, as Tom Hammond reported. Turning up field, and Oklahoma has not trailed in the fourth quarter this season. They're down by 10 now as Stafford, a very fast. Sooners can't move the ball now as it's first and 10 for Miami. And up the middle of the field goes Warren Williams, and he sports 9 minutes and 45 seconds to play. Second down and about two. Williams again. Sooners get him. Oklahoma as the Big 8 team is the home team. Theoretically, they're the home team, but in truth. Lock inside, 8 minutes to play now. 17-7, Miami leads Oklahoma. The Hurricanes, the only team to beat the Oklahoma Sooners over the last three seasons. 26 to play. Thompson stands in, and he's in deep trouble. Knocked down hard by this game recently. That's where Bosworth couldn't play for the Sooners. Thompson steps in, lets her rip, and he makes the connection to Patrick Collins, who's out across
this play, I tell you.
Pitch back, Collins looking to throw it, gets it down to Jackson, and Keith Jackson with the first down is inside the third. 2:15 to go. Don Cricky with Bob Crumpy down the stretch one of the national championship game as we have a fumble play, and we have a they got to run that hook and ladder. Pitch it back. They can't do anything when you get sacked. Free ball, and Bernard Clark will be down at the 7-yard line. The hummy, it began last night, but now it really gets cooking. Look at Jimmy Johnson. The demons are gone. He's a national championship coach. Yes, just like we like it, says Jimmy.
I don't know if he's ever been baptized, but he'll not forget this one.
Caesar.
And Don, do you agree with me the most valuable